Synchro Ingredients. In this video, I'll be talking about Synchro Decks and what is needed to make good Synchro Decks. Here are the ingredients for a good Synchro Deck. 1. Tuna Searcher. 2. Synchro Bases. 3. Synchro Types. 4. Types of Synchro Summons. 5. Synchro Cards. 1. Tuna Searcher. When making a Synchro Deck, you need a Tuna Searcher. That's a card in your deck that searches a tuna and adds it to the hand. You can get this card in a myriad of ways through an archetype. If the deck you make is archetype-based or just simply through plain searcher cards. 2. Synchro Bases. Synchro decks are designed around synchro bases. What does this mean? This means the level of synchro that you most likely are to summon. Most tuna monster levels are level 4, going downwards to 1. You do get the occasional 5, even going to 6 plus 7 if we really stretch it, but most of the time, they are level 4 going downwards to 1. The famous base levels for synchros are 10, 8, 7, 6, and 5. The least famous are 4, 3, 2, and 1. 3. Synchro types. The famous synchro types, mostly dragon, is the most popular choice, usually for synchro decks. Machine and warrior are also sort of famous, not as much as dragon. The damn favored child. 3. Synchro types. The famous synchro types, mostly dragon, is the most popular choice, usually for synchro decks. Machine and warrior are also sort of famous, not as much as dragon. The damn favored child. 4. Types of synchro summon. Another thing to take note when making your synchro deck, it's important to decide which type of synchro summon you will use. As the different types need different level of tunas, plain, hand, grave, and extra deck synchro summons need at the bare minimum a quarter of the deck to be tunas. Also, to have a way to recover the tunas after use, to remake synchros or make new ones. If your deck is synchro based or mixed with other extra deck mechanics. Double tuning, on the other hand, involves having the deck have tuners that can special summon multiple tuners with the greatest of ease. Types of Synchro Summon, Part 2. Synchro summoning in Yu-Gi-Oh! Requires a balance of tuners and non-tuners. What works best is usually keeping type searches for tuners. For example, by using Reinforcement of the Army, a spell that allows you to add a level 4 or lower warrior type monster, this can be used to add a warrior tuna from your deck to your hand. What is best is to have simple synergy with the searching of your tunas. By adding type searches to your deck with a desired type tuna to search. The other alternative is having an archetype searcher. Use whatever feels best for the type of deck you are making. 5. Synchro cards. Last thing, synchro cards. Cards with synchro in its name usually are pure universal synchro cards. Add some of these cards to your deck depending on the effect. It can make the art of synchro summoning easier. For example, a trap called Urgent Tuning allows to synchro summon on your opponent's turn. Keep that in mind about synchro cards in Yu-Gi-Oh! Use them to help you create a good synchro deck. You are now one step closer to becoming a Yu-Gi-Oh! Master. My fate is in your hands. Like and subscribe. Hate and subscribe. You could decide to not subscribe at all. The choice is yours. Goodbye.